Hi, I'm Jacob from Butter, and I'm here to show you how to set up and use your agenda in your Butter room. So I'm here in the dashboard with the room overview, and I want to go to the setup room. I'll go to the Butter workshop room here. I'll then navigate to the agenda button. And in the agenda, I'm able to first see the agenda that's currently in the room, and I'm able to edit it. When I edit an agenda, I edit an agenda block, and each block consists of a number of different elements. Firstly, you've got the title, which is what participants will see and what the overall block is called. You've got a description, which is also what participants will see and a short description of what this block is all about. You're able to set up the time that this particular block takes, and you're able to determine whether you want to show the time to participants or whether you want to keep it to yourself. You can also change the color of the block, which makes it easier for you to navigate in the session. Each block also contains a number of tools and a facilitator notes section, where you're able to add notes that only facilitators can see. Adding a new tool to a block is easy. You can simply click Add New Tool, and you can either add a completely new tool or you can add a specific tool from your toolbox, such as this breakout room with discussion of tech topics. Whoop. When I've added my tool, it'll appear in the agenda. I can then simply click Done, and my agenda has changed. You can see the color has changed as well. In the actual session, I will also see the agenda. I will just show you how. Hello. I can click Start Agenda on the upper left-hand side, and I'll have the various agenda points that I've prepared beforehand. I can use it to start the various tools or edit them. Flip in between each agenda point as well. That's how the agenda works in Butter.